A federal appeals court approved a plan to divide up $112 million in legal fees for the NFL concussion case. New York-based Seager Wise will get $51 million of it, more than 10 times the amount of any other law firm. Lawyer Christopher Seager steered the negotiations leading to a surprise settlement in 2013 and managed the case through several appeals. Katie Johnston for CBS Philly.